I have a cat hair in my mouth. Hello, my name is Mayra Alejandra. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today, I will be playing with a few products from About Face. All right, so it's much later than that last clip that you saw, and I had to refilm because I wasn't happy with the look. What I'm gonna do is, you know what? Let me apply a little bit of setting powder over top really quick. I'm trying to do this quickly because the eye paints set very quickly, so I just want like a nice even surface for me to put that color down. So with a really thin brush like this one, I'm gonna start off with a wing and take it from there. So I know that right now the color is kind of blending into my skin color. It doesn't look like there's much, but as soon as it dries, it starts to get a little bit darker. And let me do the other side just to make sure these guys are even. All right, so from here, I'm going to bring out a line over and step around there. So, like this. So I do have to mention that there is a limit to how much you can layer these before they start to get a little too, like, thick, you know, and crusty looking. So you do want to just be careful and not over apply too much or not make your layers too thick. And I'm like not really too concerned with these not being identical because something else is gonna go in here. But what I do want is like a pointy kind of wing. All right, they're about as even as it's gonna get. Okay, dope. So now I am going to grab a little bit of the light Transcending and put some on the back of my hand as well, because this is going to serve as the color that is going to be in place of that negative space. So I'm going to use this flatter brush and start applying that. With another kind of pointy brush, or the same one that you used, just clean it off. I'm going to put in the details a little bit. And what I'm doing here is pulling out this wing all the way out. I'm gonna add the orange onto this side. Oh man, this side always comes out wonky. So as you can see, once these eye paints start to set, it starts to tug a little bit, which isn't the greatest, but that just means that there is less chance of it moving around throughout the day. All right, so I pulled that orange all the way down. Get some of this guy, and I'm gonna pull a line under this wing. You kind of have to just go back and forth. I'm going to add a little bit of blush. And for that, I'm gonna use a cloud paint in Dawn. So I'm gonna curl my lashes, add some mascara. I'm gonna add a brown mascara. I kind of think that the black might look a little too harsh. All right, so for layups, I'm going to line them first, if I can find my liner. Anywhere? Anywhere? Next, I'm going to dab on a little bit of the lip paint Nudist Judas. And then I'm going to dab on just a little bit of the Capulets. The lip paint alone feels super duper light on the lips, which I enjoy. All right, so now I know it won't make sense with what I've got going on right now, but I still wanna use this and see how it looks blended out. One thing, I do want to add a little bit of the highlight onto the inner corner. And down the bridge of the nose. That is it for this look. Final thoughts. The eye paints, I would say, have a learning curve to them, but once you've, you know, played around with them a little bit, you'll be fine. I would say that my favorite product out of the ones that I tested today, the eye paints are my favorite. I think that not only are they fun to use, oh, really inspiring. The highlighter, I actually really like it. I don't think the glitter is obnoxious, but anyways, I like this very much. I feel cute. And I feel like I redeemed myself. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you have tried About Face, what products you like. I'll see you guys next time.